This the realest shit I ever wrote. Realest shit I ever wrote. Hey yo, all I ever wanted was love from a woman. I mean, that's something I've been seeking since a youngin'. I always felt left out and unloved. They telling me be a man, I ain't know what a man was. I thought men don't cry. Shit, I'm dead wrong. Cause I get tears every day like a headstone. I turn to my mother, it's like she turned her back. And I'm looking for guidance, though, to where my savior at. I mean, she's talking and I'm listening to every word. But why won't she believe that my pain hurt? This is the realest shit I ever wrote. Go to my confidant and feeling like I'm being choked. What that means is everything I stand for, throw it on the damn floor. And walk on it and burn it like a damn s'more. At breaking point and I can't take it no damn more. This burner in my hand as I speak, I'm in this damn war. They got my mind racing, I'm done being patient. I used to slope all death and I was like a racist. Suicide's not a question but an option. Or maybe I get caught in the middle where niggas popping. I want too many pink Percocets I've been popping. My daughter keep me sane, but she don't understand that the color of my skin's that much tougher as a man. And how could I provide if I don't even got a plan? Can't lay the foundation if I don't even got the land. If I don't even got the land, it's the realest shit I ever wrote. The realest shit I ever wrote. They say a change gon' come, you gotta pray. I'm thinking that somebody gotta tell me what to say. Cause I tried it every day. The good ones all gone and I'm stuck here with the fake. So I'm focused on the pay. My kids gotta eat, so I keep something on they plate. A separate room to play and I don't shit where I sleep. So it's cozy where they lay. My grandma D was like Big Mama. She was the glue. Hearing the doctors tell my family that there's nothing they can do. I walked through the door, saw my grandma on the floor. Watch them doing CPR like the end coming too soon. When I needed the love, that's where I went to. And she taught me all about the man that I repent to. And she was teaching me things that all the gents do. Man, it's getting deeper and deeper, just like a dimple. Cause it's the realest shit I ever wrote. They say the good die young, they lay the rest. But how could I believe in a man I never met? They tell me just to pray and your prayers will come true. Even if I'm doing the things I shouldn't do, like the things I like to do, go against a few commandments. That's to not kill or steal, but I'll be damned if a nigga take the little I do. Know what a man is, brother, I'm just playing the cards that I was handed. Or maybe one day I'll come home with a Grammy. I owe it to my granny. Cause she always held me close and showed me family. Kept me motivated so hatred was not around me. And Big Spud Dip, what did we do to make you leave your oldest son of the two? I thought that was a black man's dream, just a black man's seed that was left behind before I even reached a teen. I mean, I see him in my dreams. His face is like mine, so it's hard for me to sleep. This the realest shit I ever wrote. Hey, you know, this song right here, this for something that for everybody to feel. Cause I know it's a million people out here going through the same shit that I'm going through. You know, feeling my same pains and my same struggle. This for y'all, man. Hey. Shit I ever wrote. Shout out to my boy Cubis, man. So right here's what it is. Realest shit I ever wrote.